us. From coaches to consultants, a lot of people use statistics to analyze play. That's what's called tennis perfection.
One, zero.
Great serve.
One, all. Fault.
He's got incredible power.
Two, one. Fault.
What power? Talk about ball abuse.
Two, all. Fault.
What power?
Three, two. Fault. Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
Four, two. Fault.
Wow. That one had some pepper on it.
Four, three.
That's what's called tennis perfection.
4-0.
Boom! What planet is he from?
5-4.
A backhand that goes way wide.
6-4. Fault.
Boom! What planet is he from?
6-5.
Wow, incredible. I didn't even see the ball.
7.
That was
five.
A rocket. Oh, poor ball.
Seven, six.
How can he have so much power?
8-6.
It won't be easy to save 3 match points.
9-6.
That means saving 2 match points.
9-7. Fault.
Oh, that one hurts.